This is a production of PBS 39.
Tonight in our Out and About segment, we hit the mat with some of the nation's elite gymnasts who call our region home. Chief photojournalist Eric Werner introduces us to a group of girls whose dedication is earning high marks.
Hi, I'm Donna Strauss here at the Parkett National Gymnastic Training Center in Allentown. Let's go inside and see what's going on. Straight legs now. Jump. Get yourself set up. The rest of your routines are on that beam.
We have 9 gymnasts who are competing in the Level 10 National Competition in Florida, May 15th through the 17th. And I think a lot of their success is because of the Olympic-sized program that we have here, the national coaching staff that we have here, and also their focus and their dedication. We also have Amber Trainee, who will be competing in Philadelphia at the Olympic trials, vying for a spot on our Olympic team.
I love getting to perform in front of an audience, and just there's so much to enjoy about it. I love being able to come in here and work out and push my body to do things that most kids can't do.
It's just so exciting to watch your gymnasts go out there and see the finished product of what you've worked maybe 10 years in the makings. And I love to see the kids be successful and the excitement on their faces. One of the hardest things is competition, the pressures of competition. Life to us is competition, so you should learn how to deal with that. And sometimes it takes a little bit longer. Some youngsters are afraid of some of the skills, so fear is something that they have to overcome.
When, like, you're having a hard time with a skill, your coaches are always, like, encouraging you and trying to help you through it, and then when you get through it, you feel really accomplished.
Right up. Ribs in. Good job.
Beam is my favorite. Just the adrenaline you get while you're doing stuff up high on a 4-inch beam.
I love how, like, coming here every day and, like, all the coaches are, like, so nice and willing to help you. And, like, all of the other gymnasts are, like, basically your sisters.
Better, Amber.
Good luck to the Parkettes competing at Nationals this weekend.
Support for Tempo is provided by
building a workforce system called PA Career Link Lehigh Valley. Training the workforce to meet employer hiring needs. Connecting employers with workers. And workers with jobs. Lehigh Valley Workforce Investment Board.
Lehigh Valley Economic Development Corporation. Helping business arrive. Helping business thrive. Lehigh Valley Economic Development Corporation. Contributing to the growth and success of the Lehigh Valley. One business at a time.
RCN and RCN4, partnering with PBS 39 and committed to bringing quality local television programming to the residents of the Lehigh Valley. RCN, cable, phone, and internet.
And by the members of PBS 39, thank you.